have to say it. I'd rather lose the club than have somebody like Smitty help me out.
Okay, but you're letting your feelings about the guy get in the way of good business.
Oh, so basically you agree with him. Now, not only am I emotional, but I am also, in fact, stupid.
That's not what I meant.
You know what? At least I hold on to my principles.
Okay, you know what? Let's stop with the mudslinging and think about this rationally.
Oh, so now I'm irrational.
No. Yes, you're being irrational. Smitty has amazing connections. It doesn't make sense to alienate him.
Okay, fine. You know what? You deal with him, man to man, all right? More power to you.
Sorry.
Oh. Yes, she's a superhero, but no, you can't get mad at her because it's your fault.
My fault?
Yeah, she tried on a belt in one of the boxes that you were supposed to be going through.
I couldn't help myself.
Oh, no, really?
Okay, enough with the chatter. We have to figure out how to get it off of her.
It's not gonna be easy. That looks like Hippolyta's belt.
Hippa who?
Wait, I know her from my mythology class. Greek queen, super powerful, wanted to create men and women equal. Wait a second, didn't Hercules butcher her?
That's the one.
Oh, that's just great!
Oh, no, why'd you go and do that? Who's gonna pick up the kids?
What do you mean?
Leo, look at yourself.
Oh.
All right, turn him back right now.
I don't know how. I didn't do it. This did it.
Huh. All right. Fine.
Did you just try and kill me?
Well, easy.
Billy, relax. Of course not. What's the matter with you?
I don't know. That was really weird. Please get this off me.
To the book.
All right. What aren't you telling us? And don't think just because you're invisible that I won't.
Okay, I know the goddesses who made the belt came up with a way to take it off, but if we can't figure out what that was, Billy's gonna die.
Oh, like the woman who wore it before, who ended up in Murphy's cold case.
Probably. I mean, the belt holds enormous power, Piper. It seduces the wearer before it drives her insane.
We gotta fix this before it goes horribly wrong.
Like it's not already.
All right, that's not funny. Move it. Move.
Where's this belt?
It won't just come to you on its own, Ty. It must be lured. She must be lured.
How?
By attacking an innocent, a female. But it must be more than just an attack. You'll need to torment her if you wish to compel the mistress of the belt to come to her aid.
I brought my demons here to torment one innocent.
No. You brought them here to help you get power beyond your imagination. Imagine your status in the underworld when you bring such a trophy back. All will bow to you. If, of course, you can take the belt away from her. It won't be easy.
I think I can handle one lousy woman.
So strong. Still, better safe than sorry. I'll prepare for the belt's arrival.
Okay, you just sit down right here and relax until we can figure out a way to get that thing off you.
If we can. If we can, we should soon before she turns any more men invisible.
Yeah, well, you and I both know something horrible is gonna have to happen before we could get her out of that getup. Oh, I scratched my pretty belt.
Oh dear, now it's her pretty belt.
What does that mean?
It just means that maybe the belt is starting to affect you.
I don't think the belt is starting to affect me, okay? I would know if... hold on. I think I'm getting a call.
A call?
Yeah. I'll be right back.
Help! Anybody? Help!
Over here, we're coming for you.
Oh, dear God, help! That's no way to treat a woman.
Get the belt.
I don't think so.